Hey, you can go ahead.
I'd love to. Animatronic T-Rex.
I'm standing in an animatronic T-Rex. Right.
I'm trying to go, it won't let me shoot my grappling hook.
Great. Standing in the Batcave. What used to be the Batcave, I mean.
Pretty far from the cemetery. How long is that tunnel?
I don't know. I'm not stopping now. I need to know what's going on.
Stop the
buzz. Not a pain or anything.
Aye.
That penny could really do some damage. Hopefully it fell on a ninja.
Get it, Pennywise. You don't get it.
Okay, I'm going down the slide. Yippee!
Kill me means I'm on the right track.
Found the leak. Wow, is that immersive that the smoke from the explosion is making you cough?
Yeah. It's part of the DLC.
Yeah, right, they're that easy here, but outside in the outworld or whatever, it's like they're fucking barely taking any damage.
Yeah, because when they're in here, they're part of whatever this thing is set at, which is, I think, a 28. When they're out there, they're set at... What was it? Whatever
50?
We are, 58.
50 million?
Fat fella!
Oh my god, he makes me like waste all my momentum.
This one's dying much faster.
At least, yeah. But still.
You're not walking away from that landing.
Yeah, something, whatever they say. So glossy. I'm Rob Bossy, the head of Rob.
You're silly.
Well, you're serious.
Okay, Red Hood, just go already.
Okay, Rob. Just go already. Oh my god, why are you... You're damning, you're hurting me.
I was trying to set it off before the thing happened.
Why? Can't you just sting it?
That was close. Get off the thing, get off the thing, get off the thing, get off the thing.
I hope you fall.
Oh, I don't.
To the left because I'm on one.
No, cool, go. It almost didn't grapple.
Wait, which way?
It's down this way, down towards the other slide. But I don't think I think you have to just jump and then hit the grapple. I don't think you can, like, make it.
Oh. Oh, right. Okay. Let me know when you're there.
I'm here.
Okay.
You want me to go first?
Not too late. I went to the right. I mean to the left, so.
No, go.
Okay. Ah, ow. I fell. You made me fall, you dookie ass.
Well, they blew me up, so don't even.
Huh? How'd you jump?
I just hit X.
Oh. I tried to do that and it didn't work. Okay, I dodge. I dodge every single time, you bitch.
Don't you guys ever learn?
I don't know. Oh wait, are there anything in here?
I don't know. I mean, is there supposed to be something up this way?
No, just the...
Wait, are you sure?
I don't know, look then.
Is oh there? Yeah, there's a chest up here.
You sure the chest? Is that chest big enough for you?
I'm going through the squeeze point.
Yeah, that's the exit.
I'll be happy when I see Sky again.
So that chest wasn't big enough for you?
Anywho. Hold on, let me get out of your way. There. Uh-huh. Did you make it?
I made it.
Shit. Ow.
Haha.
Haha.
You're mean to me, that's why.
Why? You literally just did the same thing.
Yeah, but you're always trying to kill me. That's the difference.
Another squeeze point.
Oh, it's a solo squeeze point.
Must have been hell to bring Warner from the Lazarus pit all this way.
Weird, it was like laggy on mine.
It's laggy on mine?
Oh, it must have been that one part then.
It's just obvious at this point.
Paraka.
Oogie boogie.
It's weird because it's like, oh, this is supposed to be their own language or whatever, but it sounds like a real language still.
Yeah, I know.
Made up language would be more like Sharamakarakarulululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululululul
ass.
Yeah, you're a butt ass.
Oh, I'm a butt ass. Oh, wait, there's a thing. Oh, crap!
What?
I saw a box that I could open and then I fell.
Ah, I almost fell. I got it. Sorry, nothing. Ooh, that's a first.
What?
A level 60 chip.
Oh, I got one too. No.
Okay. I'm in a fight.
I'm hurrying.
Are you sure you don't want to do jump. This the old-fashioned?
Jump. I mean, I think it's not gonna rain. I love the little detail of my, not my bow staff, but Robin's bow staff bending.
Oh, I see. Yeah, that's cool. It's a cool
oh,
thing.
Hey, I never got this one, apparently.
That's just a health thing.
That's just a health thing.
Well, it is.
Wonderful. It is a Lazarus pit.
I saw what you left at Arkham.
Sick, even for you.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Oh, do tell me more about the wonders of the Lazarus pits.
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
What? I wasn't good enough for you? That hurts.
You, like your precious Batman, were never able to save Gotham. I've finally solved that problem. My father's mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind from his ridiculous oath. And you, you're right where we need you. Bruce's last test. Then we lead our new league into glory, remaking the world. Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
Hello, touch him.
Come on, Bruce. Don't
let
Talia
I get to watch it this time.
You can fight this.
Would you die again, Jason? She said she killed you.
She tried. But I'm still here.
You're not real.
Oops. Oh, already? Hurry, touch him.
I'm trying to. You're in the way.
You're in the way. You could have gone around.
Edge, Bruce. Stop me from killing. Don't you remember?
No! Don't lie!
It's the truth. I'm Jason. I'm alive.
and I need you to come back.
Hello, God. I love it, it's okay.
Won't you let me press the button?
No! So you had to try out dying for yourself. Could you trust my intel just once? Try to stay calm. The Lazarus Pit forces you into survival mode. No promises. Hey, look at me. You never gave up on me. I'm not going to give up on you. Bruce, Talia tried to break you with the Lazarus Pit. Remember how you brought me back? You have to fight for it this time.
Report, Jason.
We finished the Langstrom case. All of us working together. But the Court of Owls is real. You found them. We were bringing in the voice when. Come on. We'll both lose our street cred if anyone sees me helping you.
You don't have to prove yourself to anybody. Least of all, me.
Let's go. I can deal with Talia later. The hell, Bruce?
All you had to do was stand still, beloved. Let me dispose of this burden for both our sakes.
No!
Please, Bruce. You can't.
It's your turn, Jason. I know you won't give up.
I should have left you in your grave.
For his sake, Talia, I'm not gonna kill you. But this is gonna hurt you a lot more than it will me.
This should be it. Oh my gosh, I'm standing in the Lazarus Pit. I'm gonna die.
Again, and then you could fight villains like the, was it, what's his name? The top face?
Everyone?
You've
troubled me long enough. You will not succeed.
Ah, shit.
Oh, she probably said there's two of us. That's fine.
Huh?
She said even with two of you, you still won't stop me.
Oh, I didn't.
No matter.
What's the joke?
You, my dear Jason, so focused on hunting me down. You missed your own determined pursuer.
Oh no. The fault is with you, Talia, our ghoul. Your abomination led us here. And now you and it will die.
You will never bring death to an Al Ghul.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm falling. How is she blocking two people? Or evading two different people at the same time? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. She didn't even get to do the flying thing.
Seems my beloved did train you well.
It is over. Now to our spoils.
A new voice, huh? That didn't take long.
Take heart. Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever.
There is no time where I let you get a Lazarus pit.
Go! Deal with the problem.
Why is it doing the Saints Row thing where it's our own characters on our own screens?
I don't know. That's weird, right?
Without me. Become your own heroes. The knights that Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be. I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
He really does sound like he's just trying to do like a Patrick Warburton impression.
Who hurt the people they're supposed to protect? Lazarus pit. Because I won't let you. Lazarus Pit is gone. Blasted to bits. With the pit destroyed, the Court of Owls has gone to ground. Mostly. It's only a matter of time till they show up again. Talia got the hell out of Dodge. Laying low somewhere to plan her next move. Of course, she left a few of her League puppets behind to keep an eye on us. Or keep us busy. Both, probably. We've checked the Batwing.
Found the wreckage.
Or what's left of it.
Doesn't he look like Val Kilmer up there?
He's dead.
Batman?
Yeah, on the screen.
Gotham City still needs me.
Well, now they're not showing him.
The court will act like nothing happened.
Oh yeah, you're right. He does. That's weird.
I'm still watching.
But he didn't in the cutscenes and everything.
No.
I don't know if that was just to pay homage.
Bringing Jacob Jane's crimes to light is just the beginning. The Court of Owls is at war with the city.
Why is it me again?
Oh, no, it's me again, but he's got a different different outfit on.
Yeah, that's like the main one. My thing is, I wanted to see Jason Todd's dialogue, not mine. I seen this one on my side. God damn it.
People of Gotham. You deserve to let fear control your lives.
I swear to you.
And I am giving you my word that you will never have to.